And there was a strict command throughout all the churches that there should be no persecution among them, that there should be an equality among all men.